Joe!
Susan! Is Jack okay?
Yes, he's in the tunnel.
Get him. Grab all the food, water, and blankets you can carry. Lester, barricade that street. Chimeran ground troops will be here in a few minutes. We'll have to hold them off till the rest of the town evacuates. I want to know who got us into this mess. Malakoff. You goddamn fool, you let him write to us!
Still have the anger issues, I see.
What's going on?
Nothing. Just a crazy old man.
Joseph, you must listen. When Nathan detonated the bomb in Mexico, it acted as a catalyst. Power surged through the Chimeran Tower network toward New York City. There, it activated a bridge through space and time. What they call a wormhole. Its purpose is a mystery, but its effects are clear. That tower in New York is slowly freezing our entire planet.
I've been trying to find you for months.
We're moving everybody upstate. We might have room for one more.
No, you don't understand. I came here for Joseph. We must travel to New York City. We must shut down the tower.
Not a chance in hell.
Temperatures are dropping faster. We will not survive the winter. Any of us.
Joe, more dropships in the main street.
I'll be right there.
Joseph, I'm the only man alive who knows how to shut down that tower. I need you to protect me on the way to New York.
You want protection? Here.
Follow the tunnel under the church.
I'll call you and let you know when everyone's out.
Don't wait for us. You and Jack get out of here. Promise.
Come on, Joe!
Let's regroup in the shop!
We need help out of the junkyard! They're moving in! We can't hold them back!
Marksman, Joe. I put a few turrets in there, so if you get into trouble... We gotta hold these sons of bitches back while the rest of the town evacuates. Let's go! Spread out! Get behind cover!
Thank you.
We're almost out. A few more people. Get back to the church.
Good shoot, boys.
Virgil!